year was 6-5, very young team. We were building from a real big senior class that we had in 2018. Had 38 seniors that year. Had 20 kids who went on to go play college football. So we was doing a lot of rebuilding. Had one returning start on defense that ended up getting hurt. So I had to rebuild the whole defense. And also I had a lot of holes on the offensive side of the ball. So the good thing about these kids now, that defense, I probably got at least 100% of my returning players back on defense. And then I got about 8 starters coming back on offense. Well, all the kids know they just can't just show up and just win football games off the name of Maze. For a good, you know, a good number of years, we were running 10 wins for about 4 seasons straight. And so that last year was an eye-opener because some of the kids really didn't think that the competition that we was going against was worthy enough to, you know, beat us. And, you know, when you get caught like that, you know, you get humbled real fast. So the kids know now they can't take no opponent for granted. And going to this season here, you know, from the offseason and everything, they just, you know, they just vow not to be 6-5 again. The expectation is to take one game at a time, treat every game like a state championship game. We dropped the first game, you know, we made a lot of mistakes. We learned from the mistakes and we just want to get better each week.